Aunt Scranton's cornfield?
Yep. We're gonna cut down some corn to make it look like a spaceship landed here. It's called a crop circle.
Huh?
Aliens always land in cornfields. In the movies.
But won't Old Man Scranton be mad?
I don't think so. Uncle Dave says he doesn't even use this corn.
Okay, but what are we gonna do with all this corn?
Make popcorn? Great idea, Holly. Cheddar.
Shh.
Maybe now Robbie will finally stop all this ridiculous alien talk.
You know what, Holly? It's not ridiculous. Maybe aliens do exist. Nobody knows for sure, and it's not fair to make people who believe in